in distress.
And why they're now seemingly not worth the cost to keep them working.
When that doggone jack, which comes with the car, doesn't work right...
Do you know what mile marker?
It's time to call the Road Ranger. That emergency road service, combined with the number of cell phones, has doomed the emergency call boxes on 25 miles of the BeachLine.
It doesn't warrant the expense anymore of continuing this service.
Of course, we all know call boxes were the hot ticket before everybody started carrying cell phones. Now with a cell phone, you can dial star FHP or 911 if you need help along the roadway. The average use of the call boxes, 3 times a year.
These particular call boxes work off of analog technology, service which disappears at year's end. $100,000 to upgrade to digital, $12,000 to service the phones each year. Well, for phones used so seldom, it seemed like a waste. So the DOT will yank them out before the service goes dead.
We want to get these boxes out of here before people think they will work and they won't.
Progress marches on. In Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.